Forever could never be long enough for me to feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way. Marry me today and every day.
Molly, from the second I laid eyes on you, I knew that you were the most beautiful woman that I had ever seen. I told everyone who would listen to me that one day I would marry you. While I first noticed you for your beauty, your heart and your mind is what made me truly fall in love. From seeing you do well in nursing school, to watching you graduate with honors and get a job at one of the best hospitals in the country, and getting to meet your family and see how much you care about them, it showed me how beautiful of a person you are on the inside and out. You are my favorite travel partner, dinner date, golf playing partner, and cat co-parent, and there's no one else I want to do life with. You're the first person I want to talk to in the morning, the person I want to tell about my day and gossip with, and the last person I want to see before I go to sleep. We've gone to 15 states, soon to be 16, soon 6, soon to be 8 countries together, and I can't wait for all the adventures we have yet to come. Sometimes thinking about the future can be stressful, but I know that if you are by my side, we will figure everything out together. I can't wait to start the rest of our life with each other, and to build a family together, and to have little Kazos running around. My love for you has only grown stronger as we've gone through the journey of life together. From the first time you bought me beer and champagne, to when we stole beer glasses from Link's Tap, to going to Israel for the first time, to going to our first Vikings game when you bought me tickets for my birthday, and all the breweries, oysters, and coffees we've shared together, and starting a home with our kitties, you've helped me become the best version of myself. You laugh at even my worst jokes, have dozens of nicknames for the kitties, and always entertain you through Zoomies. Above all else, you complete me as a man, and I wouldn't be the person I am today without your love, kindness, silliness, and wisdom. These are my vows to you. I promise to always let you turn on golf, or football, or soccer, or any sport you want on TV. Go get ice cream when you get one of your cravings. Never stop exploring coffee shops and breweries in every city we visit. And most importantly, I vow to always be the best husband, cat dad, and future real dad you could ever ask for. Today, you make me the luckiest man in the world because I went from calling you the love of my life and the girl I'm going to marry to the love of my life, who's now my beautiful wife. I love you, Ruppers.
I love you.
I love you.
Oh, you're so good.
What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. You've got my head spinning, no kidding. I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride.
David, Kazo, BB, Dingus, Boo Bear, Zaddy. I can't believe we're standing here today. Who would have known that Haley's EBT friend that I took to my date event would become my husband? I remember being so giddy every time you text me. I couldn't wait to visit you that first time in Champaign. I knew we had something sweet that day. I aced my first nursing school exam, and you spun me around in your apartment. Since then, we've had so many exciting adventures. But some of my favorite days are lounging around with you and the babies, brewery hopping on a random Saturday, or enjoying my coffee. Walking around the neighborhood together. We can truly be happy and enjoy each other wherever we are, no matter how routine or how new and exciting. I love the life we have built. What I admire most is how you always put family first. Your parents, grandma, me, the kitty. I can't wait to start a family with you because I know you'll be the best dad and husband to us. I couldn't ask for a better partner than you. You are beyond patient. You are my voice of reason, my comedian when I just need to laugh, especially when it's something you don't expect me to laugh at all. You are kind, thoughtful, surprising me with a random Sprite or a pint of Jenny's. Ambitious, intelligent, respectful, and one of the interesting people I know. You have so many hobbies, and you could actually go on Jeopardy with how much you know. Like our reading will say today, you do all the little things in a relationship that add up to be the big things. I love your willingness to try something new. I appreciate how you push me outside my comfort zone to try a new food, new place, or activity, even when I just want to stay in for the night. I appreciate and recognize all that you do to improve our relationship. It's not perfect, but I see the work you put in to make it as close as perfect as we can be. You are my best friend, my confidant, my shoulder to cry on, my ear to listen, my meme finder to make me laugh, the best cat dad, the first person I want to tell anything to, and the one I want to share every moment with, and every challenge and every joy. In our marriage, I promise we will always face any challenge we encounter together. I vow to learn from you, even if I have a hard time accepting when I'm wrong. I will strive for compromise and accept the work it will take to keep our marriage happy and healthy. I vow to inspire and challenge you. I promise to love and support the person you are today and who you hope to become. So here's to a life filled with love, laughter, breweries, coffee, good food, great friends and family, more cats, the Viking, plenty of golfing, glory, and many traveling adventures. I can't wait to share it all with you. I cannot wait to see what the future holds for us, but I also want time to slow down so I can truly enjoy every day with you.
This was fun.
Thanks. I don't want to read them out loud now.
Remember the
ceremony.
That was fun. Do you move that?
Yeah.
I want
everyone
to stand to your feet. As I welcome, for the first time tonight, the brand new Mr. and Mrs. David and Molly Khazanovich!
Like a waterfall, and there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
I was so excited to introduce him to my super cool, not to mention super hot, friend Molly. So I orchestrated the most adorable, wholesome, meet cute introduction. Molly took us to buy beer. She was the only one that was 21 at the time. Instantly, David had a crush on her. Over the coming weeks, he would make little side comments when her name was mentioned. One specific memory I have was when I mentioned Molly's name in conversation, he immediately interrupted me and said, "Wait, what did the love of my life say about me?"
Like a big deal. Your love pours down on me, surround me like a waterfall. And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
Give you this ring
as a symbol of my love and commitment.
As a symbol of my love and commitment.
To wear as a reminder.
To wear as a reminder
of the promises we made today.
Of the promises we made today.
And that also fits perfectly.
By the power vested in me by the state of Illinois. Us.
Alpine. Us the Illinois. Awesome.